Thank goodness you're here, James.
Same old money, Penny. Britain's last line of defense.
I've been trying to reach you all morning. What have you been up to?
Much too far from you, darling.
Your dedication when you're on the job is most commendable, James.
Good morning, sir. How are you?
I am trying to stay calm.
Why, sir?
A Soviet agent known as Le Chiffre is becoming a problem, 007. He owns the company Sky Fleet and is meant to be a good businessman. However, what interests us and the CIA is that he is a private banker who finances international terrorism.
Does this Le Chiffre character have any contacts?
We believe that his main sponsor is a powerful and ruthless Central American drug lord named Franz Sanchez.
Do we know where this Sanchez is?
He lives in the Bahamas. However, 007, there's a catch.
What is it?
You're facing 139 felony counts, Sanchez. Why, that's 936 years. Even one of your famous million-dollar bribes can't get you out of this one.
Two.
What?
2 million, U.S. A standing offer for anyone who springs me.
God damn it. You think you're in some banana republic? All that scumbag money won't do you a bit of good here.
Very good. But I think I'm gonna be home soon, eh?
Why, you...
Get hold of yourself!
We got a nice private cell waiting for your ass at Quantico. And I'm gonna personally see you get there.
All the others are being held in there.
Where are you taking him, Mr. Killifer? Now, why did you go to the Bahamas?
Mr. Sanchez, will you look this way for a picture, please?
Come on, get him inside.
What is the deal? Are you really Colombian? Have you been fairly treated?
One more picture, please.
Hey, hey, are you connected with any laboratories in South America?
Oh, he's full of it.
Do you expect to be vindicated, Mr. Sanchez? Wait a minute. Get back to your truth.
What was that? Patriotism from one of America's disenfranchised?
Who's disenfranchised? I didn't jump a war or run away from home. I came here to work.
You've so many young patriots running around Europe. I wonder what's so wrong with the greatest nation on earth.
You got that right. You know something? You've got a lot of nerve talking about America, coming from the biggest bust in history. Titania's too grand a name. You ought to call your country the Titanic.
You're right. England's finished, too.
At least I'm willing to defend my country. Come on with you guys when that dying island is. There isn't anyone left to try and save it.
Well, how long since you've been home?
Go to hell.